see, I think the problem here is I romanticize a kind of horror movie and then everything that it implies. His footsteps are the underscore to some suburban evening as she's hiding in a closet, breathing heavy and believing that whatever move she makes could be her last. And still she takes another breath. She hears him reaching for the door, and when it opens, she can see her eyes reflected in the knife, and she protects herself with her dead brother's baseball bat. She swings and he collapses to the floor. And she's not the same person. Thing that I can find to warmth. And when she touches me, I feel like I am Dorothy, and I'm spinning constant circles in the eye of some great unforgiving storm. Man, I'm not one for tears, cause I've spent all these years making sure they don't see me cry. If our time here is fleeting, then I'll be repeating each day till the day that I die. But it's down to the wire, and I'm getting real tired of only living in my head. And the crown's getting hard, but I'd sleep in the yard if you're